together with a volume down button. After the dark screen, immediately move the volume down to volume up. Keep holding the power button. If there is a Samsung display, release the power button and keep holding volume up until it enters custom recovery or TWRP.
Sambil menunggu kopi dulu, guys.
Moments later.